my awesome Father, which is in heaven,
yes,
at the head of my life.
And, yes, yes.
He is so faithful. I really want to request that this morning, great is thy faithfulness, because he is a faithful God.
Yes, amen.
He does never fail us.
Yes.
He's faithful.
I give honor
to the shepherds of this house, Pastor Matthews and Pastor Nicole Matthews, and her in her absence. I thank God for my family being here.
Amen.
It's an honor. It's an honor to stand in this place.
Amen. Amen.
I said, God, are you sure the pastor heard?
Separated in sin. I thought I was going to lose my mind. I thought I was going to die and go to hell.
Amen.
Hell is a real place,
amen,
and it's eternal. And that boy would never be in his house sometimes because he was a drug dealer. I was in total darkness. Total darkness.
Yes.
He would wake up and I'd be in the closet. Pleading with God, don't let me die where I am. Don't let me die in this family. Don't let me die. God, don't take me out. God, deliver me. God, help me. I needed help. And I didn't know, but I kept going and I kept going. But he said, you got it and I'm going to leave you in it. So when you get to out of this thing, this time, then you're going to be free.
Amen.
You're going to be free, and I needed to be free. So now I got to regain what I lost.
Come on, man.
And it ain't easy. You got to get up. And God has connected me and said, there's 2 days a week I want you to pray. And I didn't get up this Friday. I overslept.
Yes,
but he said, I can use what the world don't want no more. I'm going to plead a